I'm from Sierra Leone. I believe that debate will help communities to live together. It is important that we are able to share our experiences and learn from each other. And also, debate means that we can able to get dialogue when we do not agree. I believe that the biggest obstacle towards African youth inclusion in Europe is the inability of politicians to make comprehensive laws that will guarantee their rights and enable African youth to have a decent living in Europe.